maybe, just maybe, there were a couple of sparks brewing there?
Oh, yeah. It was amazing. And everybody said, I don't get it. I mean, it's gidget. And how is it going to be sexy? And I said, she is so damn good that it will be sexy. And she just, we're so lucky to have her. And, well, it turned out that way. I mean, couldn't have done a picture without her.
I'm actually surprised you guys didn't do more pictures. You could have been like the Nick and Nora of the,
Well, we did four pictures together. And I was thinking, you know, if we don't stop doing these, we're going to ruin our career.
That's very generous of you. I just have to ask, because you, I think the record still holds. You were the number one movie star in the country for 5 years consecutively.
I don't know why, but they loved him in Europe. They loved him everywhere. And, they were crazy and fun. And I think, you know, humor is humor. If you're funny, you're funny everywhere. And they, the public over there, and I say over there in England, Europe, all over Europe, and then it got to Japan, and I didn't realize the power of the motion picture. And I went over there, you know, just on a kind of personal appearance thing. And they couldn't get me from one place to another. I mean, it just was amazing. And it was all about movies.
I think you hit upon something about saying that comedy is sort of universal. I mean, you take a film and take Gone with the Wind and bring it to a foreign country, and she goes, "Bye, I'll never go hungry again." It may not translate, but if you've got, say, a charming guy in a cowboy hat that is in a Trans Am and looks to the camera and goes like that, universal language, sir.
Well, when I did that, when I looked at the camera, how to cut. And I said, "What's the matter?" And he said, you can't break that wall, you know, between you and, you know, I mean, the people will know it's a movie. I said, "Al, I think when they pay for 2 hours, I think they all had a good time judging that reaction. I don't know what you're worried about." And, you know, that's been kind of the signature of the band. He doesn't give a damn about rules. You know, he's having fun.
I think that's why the character holds up. That's why he's iconic.
Yeah, in a way he is. I did a film called Starting Over that I thought was the best film I've ever done. You know, out of breaking my bones, and it didn't do well. It did good, but not great. Whereas Smokey broke every record there was.
It's a huge hit.
And I don't get it, but I'm not going to bitch about it.